If you die before me, then you suck.
Oh, man. So, yeah, shift is your run button. Oh, middle mouse changes the fire mode.
And lag happens.
Actually, I don't know if it's the same with support. It might just do a wider shot with support or a double shot. I'm not too sure.
Oh, we hit one of the puppets.
Oh, what, one of the collectibles?
Yeah.
I can see this game lagging us so much.
Yeah, it's the graphics are kind of demanding. Unnecessarily so, if you ask me.
Get a... the graphics counts for each amount of blood that's on the game. That's what matters. Yeah,
you can turn that down, I think.
Yeah, for example, like, I think I'm running it like on minimum settings and it finally runs okay, but anything above that was a little bit problematic.
Well, I can't run this on maximum settings, and I have a pretty new badass computer, so...
I have a laptop, so if it's on maximum settings, I will not be surprised if it kills it. That would be my luck. My computer just gets murdered by killing floor 2. Wonder if I could see the developers if that's what happens. Take them to court. Your game murdered my computer. What do I do?
Here's a vast sum of money. Enjoy.
Oh, I should have checked my settings. Fuck. Oh, well. Unless you hate
living, we will protect you. As.
If I'm not moving, then I'm lagging. That's just how it is.
This is a pretty good choke point. We can defend you while you change settings if you want.
Yeah.
Also, I have a grenade launcher, so anything in here. There will be a lot more blood momentarily.
I just hope you're better at a grenade launcher than most of my friends who think it's fine to shoot me with it.
That's no, he only shoots me in the back with missiles.
And there's no
so
friendly
we play
fire,
the grenade so. Too. Whoever gets the grenade launcher kills everyone in the group. Oh shit. Didn't mean kill me, literally.
It's a nuclear grenade launcher.
Yeah, this is it.
Just to clarify. Guess the mushroom cloud didn't give it away.
Holy shit, I just lagged one fist in the other.
Yeah, when you're going for the settings, then one thing that I found pretty useful to turn off is the... Whoa! Oh!
Yeah! Fire!
Lark is the... what was it called? Motion sickness... something. Because... Yeah, I think what it basically does is it turns off motion blur.
Need to do that. Check it out. And someone's hitting me.
Okay, behind you. This guy needs... Oh! Never mind. This guy just needs some nuclear love. I like it when everyone makes it
out alive. I'm just gonna pop into my options real quick. No grenades. Buy
some. Yeah, the trader moves around every round.
Yeah, same as the old one.
Yeah. You're something of a Killing Floor 1 veteran, aren't you?
I played it with my younger brother.
Did you not join Carnage on one of his live streams? Oh!
You just quit.
That was because I had to reset everything.
Ah.
Apparently.
Yeah, some of the graphics.
It was on medium and it was laggy.
Yeah, yeah. Same. I had the same experience. But yeah, when you change anything rendering related, then the game wants to restart.
And then it freezes. My whole computer. It's beautiful.
2016, man, and that's still like a major problem. Come on, games.
There was one game that was really bad. Can't remember it.
Oh.
I think I heard about like a Call of Duty game, if you even alt-tab in anything, it will just like kill itself.
Yeah,
it would just freeze your computer, boot you off and everything.
Jeez.
That's about right, it is a Call of Duty game.
Black Ops 1 actually works really well on my computer. You can alt-tab out of that no problem, so I don't think it's that one. They must have fixed whatever it was in that one.
Yeah, but KF2, before one of the recent updates, it had some... I had some serious problem with alt-tabbing too. But after that, I think it was either fixed or it manifested as heavily or whatever.
I might need to defrag my computer later. That's gonna be fun. Go through everything, decide whether I want to destroy it or keep it.
Uh-oh, I made a boo-boo.
Uh-oh, where are ya?
She killed everyone.
Up in the balcony.
I wouldn't put it past her. I'm coming. Oh!
Yeah, I'm coming down. Aha! I survive! Of course, now you're up there. Invisibitch coming up.
Oh, Jewel Nines feels so refreshing after all the fully auto guns that I've been using recently, but the Gunslinger perk is so bad, man. It's sad. Like, teleport.
The best weapon you have is two pistols.
Yeah, basically. Well, to be fair, you get like two 500 caliber revolvers or some crazy nonsense.
Yeah, but they're still revolvers.
Ah, touche!
Running around with a shotgun and do less damage, then I get the pistols and suddenly everything dies.
Mm-hmm.
Proving my point, if it's not fast, then I cannot frickin' do anything. I have no patience for slow weapons.
They added the...
I know that feeling well.
They added the SWAT perk, and they've actually added some pretty nice weapons via that.
Might be worth trying.
I do this really weird thing where I get Commando, but I start buying all the bloody off-perk weapons for SWAT, even though I get like 50% extra damage or whatever with my perk weapons. I'm like, no, give me the P90 every day. Those 50 rounds are delicious. Yummy, yummy.
Yank. Yeah, I definitely.
If you like fast firing weapons, SWAT's for you, because it's all SMGs.
Yeah, I definitely have a fondness for the SWAT SMGs. Picture unrelated. All Zeds on the scope. Back to it,
mes amis. Cool. I see you run up to the door, Lore, and then I see you sort of edge forward, and I was like, is she gonna go? Is she just gonna disappear into the level? And then you close the door as if you were like, no, I must behave.
I must not wander off on my own.
And now Gigi's welded it, nice work.
And then she just dies.
Yeah, that happens.
You close the door, it explodes and kills you.
And with DR on team, it might actually explode.
It will.
Yeah, it's booby trapped right now.
That's one of the demo perks. The welds are explosive.
I don't think that's good for construction at all. Hit him with thinking of a poor construction worker. He's trying to weld stuff and just like.
Imagine they get to complete the entire building and they step back away from it and they're like, oh, very well done, light the cigars and that's it.
Nothing remains.
Oh.
Cut the far right shot of Mushroom Clyde.
Your life savings go into that building.
They sent us the wrong building. Oh.
Someone mixed up the freaking materials. We gave you explosive shit.
Don't worry, it's inflammable.
Your wife freaking slams the door.
Oh, man. With ideas like this, we should write stories.
Oh, that takes so long to do.
Preach into the choir.
It's been like high school. I would just write and write and write. And then I would be like, oh great, I have a notebook full of crap. I should probably type it on my computer and just stare at the keyboard like, why is it doing it by itself? I don't want to type. And the cat's here. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade. No, you can't eat the mic. Go away.
What's going on with your game? Do you want to jump back in with us, or is it not allowed?
It finally started. Start to wrap things up, as they say. I will try.
Yeah, this game's really weird. It takes forever to load at the beginning.
Mhm. Yeah, I don't get that.
It's pre-crashing off the asset.
I should be allowed to just turn off this freaking desktop thing that keeps changing. If that's what's causing it to take forever to load. Some shitty pictures of the guys you're gonna kill. Thank you. And I clicked the wrong thing. That's my luck.
This song is very familiar.
Don't push that button, but this button presses the wrong button, kills everyone. Mm. That is my luck.
I seem to have the reverse luck is I try to throw a grenade that will in fact kill everybody, end up turning my flashlight on or hitting the chat button. Chat button's a personal favourite of mine. We've got a long and steady relationship. Started in Killing Floor 1 and I still haven't learnt my lesson.
But that's what being hard-headed is about. I'm set in my ways, you can't change
that. Yeah,
I died a million times, but I won't change it. Dies a million times. Maybe I should change it.
And then you actually go to use it, it's like, damn, where's the fucking chat button gone?
Yeah, I think I have just disabled my chat and voice chat buttons.
That sounds like my luck. I'm like, oh, I can't stand using X to sneak. Change it, and then I'm like, shit, why can't I sneak? Oh, I changed it, fuck.
Okay, spray coming from behind the thingy.
Woohoo! I feel a bit more confident taking them out now that I've killed you both in scrake form.
Kill all your friends, sacrifice them to the demonic gods, and hope that it works.
Oh, it does. We've got a long-standing contract. Yeah, we were playing the versus mode in this earlier, and my fine victims here took on the roles of zombies, and they gave me a damn good pasting, got me down to 5 HPs, but then, yeah. The roles were reversed, and then it was their turn to be soldiers. It was good fun, but I don't like shooting my friends. They're my friends for a reason.
I wish my friends were like that. Played Left 4 Dead 2 with them, and then suddenly we just start killing each other. Not even the mode you're supposed to do that on. Then we play versus mode, and then we're like, wait, why are we killing each other? Aww.
Last chance. There is ammo upstairs, and there might be a couple of weapons knocking around this wave. possibly.
They should start spawning, I think, yeah. More Zeds
inbound. Murders everything.
Okay, I'm gonna bring a wave here.
Yeah, F for flashlight. All guns have flashlights in this version.
Does that make sense?
Well, actually, it's not the gun, it's the vest you're wearing.
It's more like headgear.
Oh, that is actually a lot more better, but I have a floor, so the graphics are glitched so bad. We're floating in the air, by the way, for me. There's no ground.
Oh.
I don't know how that happened, but that's my luck when it comes to installing games.
It's installed everything but the floor! Kage, congratulations, you have officially killed the floor. Well done, we can all go home, game is won.
I didn't even realize that, I'm just like, damn, the floor is gone. What, that's what they mean by killing floor 2.
Mission successful. We're done here!
I can't stand this character with a freaking mohawk. I wish I could just get a hide it. Never been a fan of
mohawks. They seem very intent on throwing a load of like USB drives and locker boxes at you in this game, which you have to pay real life money to open.
Yeah, although a lot of the customizing
like Team Fortress
thingies.
Too.
Yeah, some of the customizing thingies you just earn while playing.
Like
that's good news. I was like, let me guess, they're gonna make me buy everything.
Of course.
It's TF2. Like Team Fortress 2. Hey, you like the hack? Buy it.
There's a weapon skin. I've got a mate called Peacemaker, and there's a weapon skin in the shop called Peacemaker. So obviously he feels obliged to buy it just because it shares the same name as him. And I can fully sympathise because I have a habit of buying any video game that's got the word chaos in it. So, guilty as charged, Your Honor.
Thankfully nothing has Kitsune in it, because I misspelled it all those years ago.
Oh, excellent! That makes it individual and easy to find on Skype, although there are two names, but I think one of them must be a deactivated account.
Might have been my
account.
Old one.
Yeah.
I don't know what the fuck to do with that shit.
I think I've got two or three accounts.
There's a Lara Croft that have two pistols. The old Lara Croft, not the new one. Hurry up. Zeds are getting closer. I actually got on Xbox Live and I'm playing it and I'm like, what the hell happened? I played the original ones and it was those were fun. New ones, it's like I feel like I'm playing a whiny teenager.
Yeah, this way.
Oh, shit. Fucking. And of course.
That is quite possibly the most dead crawler in history. Good thing. Single crawler with an RPG. We need to get out of here or we're going to be overrun.
Yeah, I don't suppose you've got a rocket launcher on you, have you?
Me? Oh, that actually would. I do!
Thank you!
Is that what you wanted?
Yep. There's an awful lot of problems.
Whoop. Okay, I need to run now. What have we here? Ah, two sirens. Fuck. Oh, and the flesh pound. Oh my.
This is a really bad spot to be stuck in.
I know.
We should go up these stairs and get out of the open.
Okay.
Oh, Oh, the flesh pound.
There's a flesh pound.
It appears to be after me. I think.
Thanks,
I'm
dear.
Gonna make a run for it. There you go, house. Oh, fuck.
Can we please get upstairs?
I think Kits is still on the phone.
Okay, I'm coming down for you, but there's gonna be a flesh pound behind me.
I can still hear you.
Okay. Should move if we can.
Oh no, I'm blind.
Oh, just three of them, okay.
Yeah, we should just kite right. Those guys. Let's get
you restocked. You were saying? I'm impressed by your
survival instinct out yes, there. Don't kill them.
Ah. Bonjour. Ah, yeah, buy us some time, okay. We're in danger of looking
like it's buy some armor. It's phone time. I need you alive and in
one piece. Sorry.
I hereby pronounce you healed.
Feeling good as new, love.
Have you checked your ammo? Didn't think so.
Oh, oh you're throwing money at me. What's new, Anna?
Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Yink.
Maybe I'll get a snake. You know, you should just grab an SMG, because you're level zero everything anyway, so. Knew a guy in Sydney with some slicking skills. Doesn't really matter.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Random, come on, I'm foiled!
Pod closed. Go make a difference.
What's the plan? We staying over here.
We can try over here if you want. A bit different.
Change of scene, innit? Oh.
Making three calls at once while you play a video game. It's not easy.
I was thinking it's all Carnage ringing you up. Phoning for nudes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hang on, let me put some bullets in this gun and then shoot you!
Of course, then I have to talk to someone. Yeah, it was freaking Carnage. He doesn't take a hint.
It's fact. I've been watching the live streams that he did ages ago, like Lego Star Wars and things like that. And when he does it live, it's really funny. But then when you hear it like the third or fourth time, it's a bit cringy. Come on, man.
And then I lose consciousness. I don't die when I'm freaking on the phone, I die afterwards. That is my luck. That's just how I live.
It's alright. It's wave 8. You can make a comeback.
What? By clapping? My favorite parts of the live streams when he actually sees what I say and he's just like, oh, you're in denial. I think me and one other person say the same shit. Nope.
It's
better. I can kill.
It did give birth to the whole Detective Kits thing, which makes me laugh my ass off whenever I hear it.
My favorite thing is when every time he dies, he's now suspicious that I'm doing it. That was beautiful.
Oh, nuclear!
It's like two over here. I'm gonna spend this time petting a puppy. Come here, puppy. What you doing?
Hey, welcome back. Is that no, nicely done. Poon! You know how to stay
alive out there. What? Her...
you have some reunion situation going on here?
Carnage conundrum, yeah, mate. The whole gang's here. Oh, man.
Carnage joins and is like, what the fuck are you guys doing?
Oh, server full.
There's potential that DR played with Carnage the other day.
Dear God, the Joker's laughing in my game. I don't know how to chat. I'm not pressing buttons. I'm gonna break something.
That's right. I will press all the buttons.
I'm afraid. Oh, found it.
I'm going up to the balcony again. I'm just. Just saying, I'm not wandering off, I'm letting know where I'm going.
Yeah, it's been nice knowing you.
Dies immediately.
We need our
be like, what happened? Like, everything spawned exactly where I was.
We need, like, our own hitchhiker GPS.
We need a towel.
How does the towel help?
You can't go anywhere without your towel.
Oh.
Man, everything's gone.
Ah! Strike!
This place looks like somewhere you could find in Louisiana. But... I'm not joking about that. Zombies included, by the way.
Where's that Land of the Dead game set that Carnage played?
Oh, there was one game Carnage played and I had to get it. It was like when you played a, like a vampire hunter and you had to save your entire family.
Oh, Nosferatu!
Yeah, and then it got on Steam, and I'm like, well, gotta buy it.
Nosferatu's got a special place in my heart, because he actually bought that for me. Aww. That was my Christmas present 2 years ago, I think.
This is just killing all the haters right now.
Oh, oh there. Oh yeah, I got a flashlight. Can I get a torch?
Torch them all.
I would rather have a torch so I can burn the fuck out of them.
Burn all the babies. He was my favorite character, to be honest.
What's this?
From Borderlands.
Tiny
Tina.
Oh, yeah.
He's like this insane 12-year-old genius with a love for explosives.
Sounds about right. Every 12-year-old should be interested in explosives, so that way when they get older, they'll be pyros. Instead. Just burn everything.
Pyros everywhere.
Everyone turns into a pyro for 4th of July and New Year's.
Unless they're already pyro.
And then they just reveal to the world what they've been working on for the past 12 years.
Oh,
you just destroyed an entire school building. What the fuck?
Whoops, my bad.
Did you? We talked about this.
But it was just sitting there.
Doing nothing. No one was in
the
there. It was ugly. You killed someone. Why were they in school on New Year's?
Fun fact, the school where I went to for primary school is now a pile of rubble.
Did you? We've talked about this, man.
I'm not even joking. It's a pile of rubble right
you
now.
You talked about it, he listened to pretend to understand. We're almost out of time. Make your choices. The fact that I can't jump on this car makes me mad.
Mm.
Yes.
We've all said that, oh my god.
Yes. Yeah. Like so much that.
The most gamer thing ever.
Away! Last
chance. Yeah, the reversal of the weapon keys is the second thing, and I can't remember what the third thing was.
Burn her! Burn the witch!
Okay.
Get the body!
Uh-oh.
Gamer gods were like, let her get on top of the car! Oh dear god. I have tears right now.
Hilarious. How? You just jump! Oh, what?
That could be broker.
Oh, mate, the zombie's a second fiddle now. I'm working out how to get on this fucking car.
I can't stop laughing. Oh my god, it's beautiful. I'm just right there. I'm freaking crying, I'm laughing so hard.
Welcome.
Go away, Saren. We're doing science here.
Yeah, we're working here. Get out of here.
Oh, you ruined it.
One flesh pound coming up from the balcony.
Probably once in a lifetime thing. Whoop. Oh, did it again.
Oh, no, just
run
oh.
And jump. Run and jump on there. I run and jump from side right there. Now I know how to do it. You can't regularly jump. You gotta jump after you have some speed. No, it's not the jump. It would help if I could actually get the fucking headshot I'm trying to take. It would also help if they died after the shot in the head.
Boom!
Headshot.
Ah, shit. Mucus, bile, goop.
Now I know how to do it, I just want to stay on top of the car.
I'm gonna work that out. I'm gonna figure out your.
I just told you how to do it. Run and jump.
Find
a friend.
Oh, from the front, okay.
Oh,
run away, run away!
Ooh, thank you, pony!
There's a pony on in the hall?
No,
where?
Harpoon!
Oh! Hands of a surgeon, mate.
Woo! What's up? Just jumping on the car. You gotta run and jump.
Oh. Okay, then I won't worry about cash because I have plenty of.
Now the game won't let me do it. It's like.
Oh, no, my god, I've done it! Yes! Oh, thank you. Thank you, kids. I'd like to thank.
What did
I'd
you
like
do?
To thank my parents, the academy, God.
Wait,
oh mate, I managed to get on top of the car. Oh. Thank you, kids. You are an excellent teacher.
Okay, monies.
Did it on an accident and figured it out. There we go.
No.
Oh shit! I upgraded again.
I bet you've played this loads, haven't you?
What?
Let's talk to.
You earn the money. Now spend it. It's B to throw money. I'm about
to shut the pod. Who's throwing money? Why would you do that? Freaking bad guys are gonna be happy about the cash. Here's money, take my money, leave me alone. Go
kill some zeds. It might work.
Yeah. Mainly for the zombie strippers.
Yeah,
ooh, he's in the basement. It will be a
simple test for me. Make sure he stays.
Scarecrow? Is that the scarecrow from Batman?
No, it's
mask and shit.
Dr. Hans Volta, I had to grab one of your rocket launchers, Digi, because I am poor and cannot afford my own.
That is acceptable.
He just leaves them lying around. I hate to be in his house.
It's just explosives just... everywhere.
Thing is, his house won't explode, but if you go in there, you'll lose a foot. Oh, mine. His house would be perfect for mine, though.
Don't! Thank you.
You destroyed a fire hydrant.
Who wants some Zed time?
Where is he?
Not really. That sounds horrible. Who wants some Zed time? I just think of the guy from Borderlands. No, this sounds horrible. Freaking move my freaking heart. Put something else in there.
Ah, oh shit! Yes. Oh, Poon's on point, mate. He's all about the healing.
He scares me the shit out.
Bad touch. I don't know what the hell.
No, oh, didn't you know he's a vampire?
Nope. No, anything. I'm just here. What's up?
Thank you, Pony!
Things you never thought you would say, but then it happens.
He's stuck.
Like,
Homs?
Yeah.
Like, if you play the darkness, you say, thank the darkness for saving me. I thought I would say that.
Come on, come on, where is he? I don't know where he's gone!
Disappears without a trace.
Right here! He's right here.
Oh, there he goes! Mystery solved! Good work, team!
Nuclear! Oh shit! He's got me, almost. Never mind.
I hate making friends. I just want all of your attention. And then they start hitting you for no reason. It's just very rude.
Woohoo!
Was that me? Yes, yes, yes!
And I got like 50,000 freaking achievements.
Nice work, Swarm.
And I just stepped on someone's freaking rocket launcher. I wanted to do that
the most. My bad.
Freaking broke my foot on the thing.
New item obtained, Horzine Supply Crate.
Media
oh, I got snake skin, magnum revolver skin, something, something, something.
Another call.